Hopefully I'm not being hunted, that would be unfortunate. I see fire. So that means fire type is fighting. Oh, maybe Dibs is fire. Oh yeah, I forgot to welcome back to episode 3 of Nuzlocke, season 7. Yeah, this episode we're hunting down, I believe, Dibscraft, probably. Maybe not, who knows. I feel like, who would be normal? I don't know who would be normal. I think people said Sean was trying to go for normal, but I don't know. I'm literally just gonna fucking chase down Sean. Okay. If it is Sean, of course, like I said. If I can get up this goddamn hill, there we go. I just hope that normal type doesn't melee me, because I believe they will probably beat me, even with all this armor that I have, just because of the damage. I can do the command in like 10 seconds, I think. So somebody is flying up there. That's where flying type got their thing. Actually, that would be the last thing you should do when you get flying type, because then you can just jump off it. That's smart thinking. I assume that's probably what that person did, because I don't think there's water up there. 490, 100, yeah, so they're not caving anymore. They're not moving anymore, which means they're probably caving. Jump down this hill really fast. Please, hurry. Oh, I thought that water was decaying, but it wasn't. Oh shit, I'm going the wrong way. It's 490, 100, not 490, 400. God damn it. Fuck. The reason I didn't use my ice thing there is because I feel like it's just gonna slow me down sometimes, like when it bugs like that. Like, if I'm running away from somebody, I'll probably fucking use it, but like, I won't use it when I'm trying to get to somebody, if you know what I mean. Are they on the surface, too? No, they're not. They're, like, yeah, they're caving. I'm getting so fucking nervous, dude. I don't know why. I also need to shrink this down a bit. So let's go back this way. They're at Y-47. Yeah, they're caving in this plains. At the edge of this plains, anyway. So if there's an open cave, which there is right here. Good chance they went down. Yeah, they went down here. Nothing down there, so they have to be over here. I don't want to melee, so I have to be careful. I'm trying to look for names, but it's not very easy when there's just fucking... Oh, that's not nice. I'm gonna assume they went over here. Or rather, hope that they did. I mean, I can just fucking hunt them down the entire game if I want, so... Oh, shit! So Sean and Dibs double killed. That was in this cave, I think. I gotta find that stuff. It's not over here. Fucking season of the double kills, dude. I don't know where that was. See, yeah, Dibs was fire. Fuck, dude. Where did they go? I feel like I should probably just go back to normal fucking shit. Because at this point, people probably have similar, if not the exact same stuff that I have. Just make sure I don't get shot there. Hopefully nobody's tracking me right now. Dibs got 2 kills, what the hell? No, Brick's gonna die. No, Sid's gonna die. Pokemon type. What could Sid be? Fairy, maybe? Or shit. They're across the map, I'm not going for that. Fuck, dude. Yes, it's dying to somebody. Or something. Oh, I'm in a mountain biome right now. This is gonna be painful. Hear sheep, so I gotta be like right here. I don't think anybody's tracking me. If they were, it would be sort of obvious at this point. Okay. So right now I'm not creating ice blocks, but I will be in a second. So somebody was water type over here, I think. Maybe. Not sure. Trying to think. Let's get down here first and just go across. Yeah, it's gonna pop up lily pads all over the place. That's fun. I feel like I should be caving right now, but I'm just not doing that. I should go to 00 actually. Find a way back to 00. Literally just kick off all the lily pads here. So Sid's at 5. Nobody's really taking damage. Michael is at 30. I wonder who's Rock. Okay, maybe somebody is chasing me. Oh, was this? This was where that happened, I think. Yeah, it was. Oh, fuck. Okay. I found it. Hopefully it's not despawned by now. I assume it is, but I'm just assuming things. A chest. Which means somebody else found it, I think. Oh, maybe not. It's still here. Boy. Prodge 2 pants. Shark 2 sword, I should have taken. 13 diamonds! Power 2, though. 14 apples. Power 4. Holy shit, dude. 2 gold. What else is here? Diamond boots. What are those? What are on those boots? Ender pearl. Oh, it's an ender pearl, I think. Not diamond boots. Okay. Well, shit, dude. Tower 4 now. Can't believe I found that stuff. Oh, Pokemon Ditto list tells you what's taken. So, Ghost is taken, Psychic's taken, Rock is taken, Flying is taken. I kind of want to kill who has Flying. Let's go hunt down the Flying person. Flying. Zero, well, negative 290. This is just silly. I'm gonna just go cave for the rest of the game, I think. I think, yeah, Dibs probably found a power four and just went early hunting. That's what I would guess anyway. Why have I not done this yet, first of all? I'm an idiot, dude. What the fuck? Prop 2, give me that. Oh yeah, I should probably throw this on the ground and pick it back up so I get the... Oh, maybe it doesn't... Maybe it just doesn't give it to me. It's intriguing. I can make a diamond sword and do that. Trying to get a sharp look, maybe? A stack of books. Classic. I don't need that anymore then. Efficiency. I get sharpness maybe? I'll take prot. Sharpness, there we go. Get rid of the efficiency book. Okay, so I've made a stone sword. I just need to make a wood and a gold sword, and then I'm capable of making the flying thing if I punch a bunch of mobs to death. Or the fighting thing, rather. But first of all, let me do this. Here we go. I guess I'll just go back to 00 and cave. There's a man. Hi, Clues. Clues is at 60. I'm sorry, Clues, man. You already know that Ravine's gonna come into play. I don't think the hit thing is accurate right now. Got him. That was a nice shot. How much gold do you have, Clues? Not much. I had a diamond sword. I did a bunch of stuff, really. Do I have a flint and steel on me still? No, I don't. What's this stuff? Let's check it. Check 2. Proj 2. Why does everybody have Proj 2 pants, dude? Okay, I should definitely go caving now. This cave's already been explored. Poor Clues, man. So this is episode 4, I think, that we're coming up on right now. Maybe it's 5, I don't know. And I'm doing exceptionally well. I can literally just cave until meetup if I want, which I'm probably gonna do. So yeah. I quite possibly have the best perspective right now, considering I found Dibs' fucking double shit. Or Dibs and Sean's double shit. And I just killed Clues with, like, crazy long shots. I don't even know how I hit, like, all of those, because I thought I was rusty, but I suppose I'm not. Let's get rid of that. I'm gonna make sure. Okay, people are in this cave. It's unfortunate. I was gonna go down there, but I guess not. Some people have not picked their types yet. I've just realized. Is that stuff up there? No, it's not. Let's go down here. I'm surprised nobody's gotten fighting yet. Fighting is a fairly straightforward type to get, too. Fucking set of blocks on my bar first. Just in case anything bad happens, you know? Assume. Yeah, that just updated. That wasn't somebody placing water. Why is there no gold? I haven't seen any gold at all, dude. Like, I don't want to heal, so if I can get some gold, that would be nice. Okay, let's go up here. There's literally no gold. I have not mined one vein of gold this game, I don't think, yet. Okay, I thought I saw a person there. Redstone, some lapis. Yeah, I feel like I'm not gonna find any gold now because I just found a shit ton of diamonds early on in the game. Rest in peace. It is what it is. Oh, speaking of diamonds, hey, I don't need you, by the way. So, I mean, I suppose I could make diamond swords or something. And just enchant them and make sharp 3 diamond. Actually, that's not a bad idea considering I'm pretty fucking weak in melee. Len is going for a mob-related one. Good to know. Okay, I need to throw some stuff out, dude. There's too much shit in my inventory. What do I throw out? Charcoal? Don't need that. The eggs? I don't need those as well. I don't need these. Don't know why I'm holding onto those. Put this on my legs. Really fast and really enchants. 2 swords. Get rid of this because I don't trust that right there. Sharpness. Good. I mean sharpness again. Smite, of course. Efficiency, Parrot. Fuck it. You know what? So it's just 5, so. I mean, it's not that big. Really difficult. Collection, I suppose. Like, literally, it's gonna take me probably 2 seconds, actually. But actually, I suppose I could elaborate more on the basketball part of my first episode. Since my commentary has been sort of lackluster recently. So yeah, I've been a basketball fan since, like, I don't even know when I started being a basketball fan. I started playing basketball in 2nd grade, and I played till 8th grade. I haven't played on any high school teams, because I'm not good enough, simply. So, yeah, I just take pride in watching it now over playing. Because, like I said, I'm not good enough. I'm very well suited to win this game. Just pointing that out there right now. Which is funny, because I was very well suited for season 4 as well. Alright, there's the end of the episode. See you guys next time.